students, we are back with the remaining part of story of village Palampur, and this video is all about farming in Palampur. Land is fixed. Farming is the main production activity in Palampur. 75% of the people who are working are dependent on farming for their livelihood. They could be farmers or farm laborers. Farmers are having their own land and farm laborers work on others' land. Land area under cultivation is fixed, and whatever the wasteland of the village have been converted to cultivable land. For measuring land, standard unit of measuring land is hectare, but in villages, local name is called biga and guntha. 1 hectare equals the area of a square with one side measuring 100 meters. Now, is there a way one can grow more from the same piece of land? In the kind of crops grown and facilities available, Palampur is just like a well-developed village. All land is cultivated in Palampur. No land is left idle. During the rainy season, that is Kharif, farmers grow jowar and bajra. These plants are used as cattle feed. It is followed by cultivation of potato between October and December. In the winter season, that is called Rabi season, fields are sown with wheat. From the wheat produced, farmers keep enough wheat for the family's consumption and sell the surplus at the market at Raiganj. A part of the land area is also devoted to sugarcane. Sugarcane in its raw form or as jaggery is sold to traders in Shahpur. And this is possible because of system of irrigation, electricity and electric run tube well, because Palampur is due to well-developed system of irrigation. Electricity came early to Palampur and its impact was to transform the system of irrigation. Previously, farmers used Persian wheels. Now, they are using tube wells and to irrigate their land. People saw that the electric run tube wells could manage larger areas of land more effectively. Initially, first few tube wells were installed by the government, but now farmers started setting up private tube wells. As a result, mid-1970s, the entire cultivated area of 2 hectares was irrigated. Is there a way one can grow more from the same land? Yes, there are many methods to increase on the same piece of land, but the most important method is modern farming methods. Previously, we have discussed about the multiple farming, and this is the next step, modern farming methods for higher yield. Yield means crop produced on a given piece of land during a single season. Green revolution. This is another name of modern farming methods. Cultivation of wheat and rice using HYVs of seeds. Greater amount of grain on a single plant produce for larger quantities of food grains than was possible earlier. Modern farming methods include HYV seeds, farm machinery, fertilizers, pesticides, irrigations, dams, pump sets and canals. And after that, we can easily compare in Palampur yield of wheat grown. Traditional varieties of seeds production was 1300 kg per hectare. But after modern farming methods, it converted 3,200 kilogram per hectare. Thank you.